If somebody said it was a happy little day, if somebody told you I was just your average, ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. But let me assure you, this, like any story worth telling, is all about a girl. That girl. The girl next door. Mary Jane Watson. The woman I've loved since before I even liked girls. I'd like to tell you that's me next to her. But heck, I'd even take him.
Yeah, he hates little things. genetically designed super spiders. There's 14. I beg your pardon. One's missing.
Yeah.
Huh. I guess the research is working on that one.
Do you know that this is the largest electron microscope on the Eastern Seaboard? You were talking throughout that moment's entire presentation. Let's go talk about how we listen.
Thank you. children, please. The performance enhancers aren't ready. The data just doesn't justify this test. Now I'm asking you for the last time. We can't do this.
Don't be a coward. Risks are part of laboratory science.
Look, let me reschedule. With a proper medical staff and a volunteer. I mean, if you just give me 2 weeks.
2 weeks? 2 weeks? We'll have lost a contract request and Oscorp will be dead. Sometimes you gotta do things yourself. Give me the promochloroparacine.
For what?
It begins catalyzation when the vapor hits the bloodstream.
40,000 years of evolution and we barely even tapped the vastness of human potential.
Time.
I got a card.
Something fun.
Hi, guys.
Or, I don't know. Or, let it be time.
friend. Get to know each other. Or not.
Yeah. Shazam! Go! Go! Go, Web, go!
Thank you.
exercise. Go on. Go on. Go, 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 go.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, no, wait a minute. We need to talk.
Well, we can talk later.
Well, we can talk now. If you'd let me.
What do we have to talk about? Why now?
Because we haven't talked at all for so long. Your Aunt May and I don't even know who you are anymore. You shirk your chores. You have all those weird experiments in your room. You start fights at school.
I didn't start that fight. I told you that.
Well, you sure as hell finished it.
What was I supposed to do? Run away?
No, you're not supposed to run away. But, Pete, look, you're changing. I know. I went through exactly the same thing at your age.
No, not exactly.
Peter, these are the years when a man changes into the man he's going to become the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. This guy, Flash Thompson, he probably deserved what happened. But just because you can beat him up, doesn't give you the right to. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
Are you afraid that I'm going to turn into some kind of criminal? Quit worrying about me, okay? Something's different. I'll figure it out. Stop lecturing me, please.
I don't mean to lecture, and I don't mean to preach. And I know I'm not your father.
Then stop pretending to be.
Right. I'll pick you up here at 10.
Yeah. said $3,000 for 3 minutes, and you pinned him in 2. For that, I give you 100, and you're lucky to get that.
I need that money.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Shooter. He's headed south on Fifth Avenue. We got 3 cars in pursuit. All right, folks, come on. Come to town. Come back.
Thank you. exoskeleton's got real firepower, General Slocum.
Well, if it does what you say it, Jan, I'll sign that contract tomorrow.
17, 16.
Let's go!
I assume you're confident about this, sir.
Absolutely. Captain Curtis is our top pilot. Now, what about your commitment to Oscorp?
Nothing would please me more than to put Norman Osborn out of business.
Picking up an unidentified object, closing fast.
What the hell is that?
Can you see anything? Oh my god.
I missed them a lot today.
I know. I miss him too.
But he was there. I can't help thinking about the last thing I said to him. He tried to tell me something important, and I threw it in his face.
With great power comes great responsibility. Remember that, Pete. Remember that.
Some kind of freaky Lewis, something whacking too. He stinks, and I don't like him.
to hide.
She just needs to know if you want the chips or the Chanel in the dining room.
Whichever one's cheaper.
Mr. Jameson, it's like this. We double booked page six. See, so both Macy's and Conaway's both have three quarters of the same.
We sold out four printings.
Sold out
every copy.
Tomorrow morning, Spider-Man, page one, with a decent picture this time. Move Conaway to page seven.
There's a problem with page
seven. Make it page eight and give 10% off. Okay. Make it 5%.
That can't be done.
Get out of here!
The problem is we don't have a decent picture. Eddie's been on it for weeks. We can barely get a glimpse of him.
Oh, what is he, shy? If we can get a picture of Julia Roberts in a thong, we can certainly get a picture of this weirdo. Put an ad on the front page. Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man. He doesn't want to be famous. Now make him infamous.
Job. How about you?
Oh, I'm headed to an audition.
An audition? So you're acting now?
Yeah, I work steady. In fact, I just got off the job.
That's great, MJ. You're doing it. You're living your dream.
Hey, girl. Yeah. Did you always short $6? Next time that happens, I'm gonna take out your check. Excuse me, Miss Watson. I'm talking to you. Hey!
Yes, Enrique, okay? I get you.
Well, it may not happen no more, you hear me? Don't roll your eyes at me.
Nothing to be embarrassed about.
Don't tell Harry.
Don't tell Harry?
Aren't you guys living together? We're going out, didn't he tell you?
Oh, yeah, right.
I think he'd hate the idea of my waiting tables. He'd think it was low or something.
That's not low. You have a job. You know, Harry doesn't live on a little place I like to call Earth.
No, I guess not. We should catch up sometime.
Let's get some lunch some evening. I'll come by and have some of your Moondance coffee someday. And I won't tell Harry.
No, don't tell Harry.
I won't. I won't tell Harry.
Standard freelance fee. Tara, page one, that photo instead.
Headline?
Spider-Man, hero or menace? Exclusive Daily Bugle photos.
Menace? He was protecting that armor.
Tell you what, Atticus, you take the pictures, I'll make up the headlines, okay? All right? That okay with you?
Yes, sir.
Goody. Give this to the girl up front. She'll see you get paid.
I'd like a job, sir.
No jobs? Freelance. Best thing in the world for a kid your age. You bring me some more shots of that newspaper-selling clown, maybe I'll take him off your hands. But I never said you have a job. Meat. I'll send you a nice box of Christmas meat. Best I can do. Get out of here. Bring me more photos.
Welcome to the Daily Bugle.
Thank you. I'm Peter Parker. I'm a photographer.
Yes, I can see that.
As of today, Oscorp Industries has surpassed Quest Aerospace as the principal supplier to the United States military. In short, ladies and gentlemen of the board, costs are down, revenues are up, and our stock has never been higher.
Wonderful news, Norman. Wonderful. As a matter of fact, it's the reason for selling the company.
What?
Yes, Quest Aerospace is recapitalizing in the wake of the bombing. Expanding.
They made a tender offer we can't ignore.
Why wasn't I told?
The last thing they want is a power struggle with entrenched management.
The deal is off if you come with it. The board expects your resignation in 30 days. But you can't do this to me.
I started this company. You know how much I sacrificed?
Announcing the sale after the World Unity Festival. I'm sorry.
You're out, Norman. Am I?
Welcome to Oscorp Industries Unity Day Festival. Appearing for Macy Gray.
Yeah.
incredible. No, all right, wait, stay there, I'm gonna come over. No, I'm gonna come up. All right, fine, fine. Will you call me in the morning and we'll go and have breakfast and I wanna buy you something. Because I want to, it'll make you feel better. Okay. What do you mean credible? All right, I'm sorry. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bug. She's all right. She's just a little rattled. Like, Pete, I should have told you about us. You should know I'm crazy about her. It's just, you know, you never made a move. You're right. I didn't. I need some rest. I'm gonna stay up for a while. What was that thing? I don't know. Whatever it is, somebody has to stop it.
Peace.
chose my path. You chose the way of the hero. And they found you amusing for a while.
The people of this city. But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them,
eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
Because it's right.
Here's the real truth. There are 8 million people in this city. And those teeming masses exist for the sole purpose of lifting the few exceptional people onto their shoulders. You, me.
We're exceptional. I could squash you like a bug right now. But I'm offering you a choice. Join me. Imagine what we could accomplish together. What we could create.
Or we could destroy. Cause the deaths of countless innocents and selfish battle again and again and again until we're both dead. Is that what you want? Think about it, hero! In spite of everything you've done for them,
eventually they will hate you.
How'd you know?
The hotline. Your mom. Told my aunt, told me.
So, you just came by?
I was in the neighborhood. Needed to see a friendly face. I took 2 buses and a cab to get in the neighborhood. But... so how'd it go?
They said I needed acting lessons. The soap opera told me I needed acting lessons.
Well, let me buy you a cheeseburger. The sky's the limit. Up to $7. And 84 cents.
I'd like a cheeseburger. Oh, but I'm going out to dinner with Harry. Come with us.
No, thanks. How's it going with you? Never mind. That's not my business.
It's not? Am I so interested?
I'm not.
You're not?
Why would I be?
Thank you.
not coming back, Chief. Go! Go!
Just fine. Thank you, Mrs. Parker. Everyone, enjoy the fruitcake.
Yes.
so wise about your little girlfriend. Do what you need to with her, then groom her fast.
Excited.
Oh, you're right about MJ. You're right about everything. She's in love with Peter.
Parker.
Yeah.
And how does he feel about her?
Well, he's loved her since the fourth grade. He pretends like he doesn't, but there's no one Peter cares for anymore.
I'm so sorry. I haven't always been there for you, have I?
You're busy. You're an important man. I understand.
That's no excuse. I'm proud of you. And I've lost sight of that somewhere, but I gotta make it up to you, Harry. I'm going to rectify certain inequities.
Check up on you. Will you call me when you get in, okay? All right, well, don't go up any dark alleys. Hello?
Can Spider-Man come out to play?
Where is she?
Thank you.
know when some lunatic will come along with a sadistic choice. Let die the woman you love. Or suffer the little children. Make your choice, Spider-Man, and see how a hero is rewarded.
Don't do it, Goblin!
We are who we choose to be. Now choose! MJ and I, we're time.
What have you done? What have you done? No matter what I do, no matter how hard I try.